Okay, so I don't know why it's not focusing. Ah! All right, is it focused on me? I can't tell. Maybe if I focus it with my feet. Hey guys, it's Typical Torie. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, hey, I'm sorry. How you doing? Please like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends about me. Search the hashtag Asylum Studios on Instagram, Twitter, or even Facebook. My camera's weird, so I have to like make sure I'm still in focus at all times, but yeah. Today I thought it'd be a really fun idea to do a winter makeup tutorial, and this one is called Fireplace. As you can tell why, I did kind of like a red smoky fireplace eyeshadow, and I used some Jeffree Star lipsticks as well as my Too Faced chocolate bar palette, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's go ahead and get on with the video. Ooh, wait, stop, wait. Come back. Okay. Quick disclaimer. I do have like this little white bump under my eye, and that's just a part of me because we're all human. We all have that part of us that's just kind of like there, and we can't really do anything about it. So I kind of have to work with it. And I did do the close-up of my makeup with this eye, the one with the bump underneath. For purposes such as, like, I don't think I should be afraid of anything, especially my imperfections, because if you deal with your imperfections for long enough, they will soon become perfections and make you you. So this is definitely something about me. We're all human, we have acne, we have weird bumps and stuff, so, like, it's just something that's always been there, and I've had it since I was little, and so I just have to deal with it, and just embrace your imperfections or your flaws or anything, and everything will be a lot smoother, and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really.
Every mistletoe until I know it's true love that he
Hey guys, so that was the video. Please like, comment, subscribe, search the hashtag Xylem Studios. Tell your friends about me and my very weird awkwardness. I think my eyes just crossed. I don't know why. But yeah, I'm just now realizing that my camera is like tilted to one side. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please stick around and become a member of the typical Torie family. Love you long time. So I'm gonna try to focus it on me and then get on with the intro. So it's definitely not focused on me. I'm sorry. I don't know why I did that. I'm just kidding. That sounded really weird. But yeah, okay. Focus on me. Focus. This is not working.